that there's work that needs to be done beyond this point. And unfortunately, we are trapped in a South African nightmare that prioritizes support and response versus preventing gender-based violence. And we are saying today, as our Honorable President Cyril Ramaphosa has said on numerous occasions, that there's no money to fund the fight against GBV. Dear President, today the women of South Africa and all our allies are showing you where the money is. Dear President, it is the women of South Africa who are doing the job you should be doing of holding the private sector accountable. It is the women of South Africa who are also saying that this government continues to fail us. It is the women of South Africa who are also saying that death cannot be our portion anymore. It is the women of this country that are saying we are tired of walking with a red target on our foreheads. And so when we convene today, we want to leave here with tangible concessions. We are not interested in the very nice pre-written, pre-recorded speeches. We are interested in real, tangible solutions.
Your memorandum makes some very important points, and we as business will take that to the Business Leadership South Africa, to Business Unity South Africa, to our listed companies, to our trading firms, and ask them to consider how they want to respond to each of those points you made. Certainly as the JSE, we also will use your memorandum as an agenda for introspection and action. I thank you very much for honoring us with your business.
Drink.